longtime public servant William Donald Schaefer is still giving back to the state he so dearly loved. The details of Schaefer's last will and testament were made public today.
His actions and generous donations encouraging people to keep alive his "Do It Now" motto. 11 News reporter Kai Reed is live downtown with a look at his contributions. Kai?
Well, Rod, William Donald Schaefer's estate is estimated at $2.4 million. His will includes gifts to his friends, co-workers, and numerous state institutions and organizations.
The money will be put to good use. He knows that we need the money.
One of the focal points of the Maryland Zoo is Schaefer Plaza, an area dedicated to former mayor and governor William Donald Schaefer in 1993.
It's a great surprise. I mean, it's a true honor.
As zoo leaders learn of Schaefer's $2,500 gift included in his will, they celebrate him as a lifetime supporter and friend, a champion for the zoo.
He made sure we received the funding that we need. He made sure that when we needed more funding, it happened.
Executive Vice President Nancy Hines says the $2,500 will go toward operating costs. It takes about $33,000 a day to run the zoo.
Every single day, whether there's rain, whether there's snow, that's what it costs. We have over 1,500 animals here. Animals need to be taken care of 365 days a year.
Also included in Schaefer's will, $2,500 to his beloved National Aquarium at Baltimore's Inner Harbor, $50,000 to the Hilda Mae Snoops Nursing Scholarship Fund at the University of Maryland Foundation.
This is our Survey Research Center.
And $15,000 to the William Donald Schaefer Center for Public Policy on the University of Baltimore campus. The center was founded in 1985 in honor of Schaefer and his commitment to public service.
The money would go into the Schaefer Center's endowment, and it'll be used to support our service, public service research mission, and we also support graduate fellows with that.
Center Director Ann Cotton says Schaefer honored the center with donations throughout his lifetime.
So this is just one more way of him remembering us in the end.
Schaefer left his longtime aide and confidant, Lanny LeBeau-Sachs, $500,000 in his will and 25% of whatever is left over from his estate. Reporting live in Baltimore, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.